Hey guys, Jimmy of Vegas here, and today we are playing an indie game made in Unity on itch.io, which is free, called The Hunted, described as an indie horror game. Not 100% sure what to expect. I always go into these games blind, just because I can, so we'll see how this goes. I'll leave a link in the description below for you to have a go yourself if you want to. So let's just start a new game. Let's get into it. This is a game in development. Okay, yep, fair enough. Skip and play. Press E to use, B to blink, Tab to look at note inventory.
I have to tell you something.
Okay, what?
Dr. Albert has died.
Has he?
The facility has collapsed.
Oh.
The door has been closed.
Oh.
I don't have much time to tell you everything.
Well,
bad things happen.
Have they?
Very bad things happen.
Oh.
Be careful.
And I'll be careful.
Me.
Yeah. You're boring
if
me now.
Something bad
Let's
happens
get...
to me.
Let's load. Let's go for it.
Take care of my family.
All right, I will. All right, just settle down.
I wish.
Settle down. I don't know who you are, but settle
it.
Down. I'll do what I can. Here we go. Looks okay. Doesn't look too bad. So just if you see something strange, blink till it disappears. Okay. That's interesting. That's okay. Yeah, we could go with that, that's fine. Bits in the air. Looks okay. I'm not sure if there's any post-process, maybe a little bit. I mean, it seems okay. Visually looks decent. Can we see out the window? We can see out the window a little bit. There's trees. I guess let's just go. We can't seem to be able to run, so that's fine. Door is locked. So that means we have to find a key, correct? Or this might tell us what to do. Find the key nearby. Check the toilet to survive. Okay. Right, so I'm going to have to say something right here. I think the title of this video is going to be Jimmy Checks the Toilet to Survive. I'm going to have to. Because, I mean, look, seriously. What's that even mean? Okay. Well, where is the toilet? Is that the toilet? No, it's a pan. Well, where's the toilet? Where is it? Less than the first aid box. I don't know. Should we have a look? Let's have a look. Can we open it? No, we cannot. Let's try the other one. Check the toilet to survive. That has got to be the weirdest tagline ever, hasn't it? I gotta say. So I'm struggling to find a key. There's got to be a key. Obviously there's a key somewhere in this room. Where? Where? That's the question. Not like in the door or something, no. Well, it's a very well hidden key, I'll give it that. Seriously, how long have I spent in this room looking for a key? Oh, what's that? Right there. It was right there. How did I not see it? Right, we're out. Okay. Right. So Jimmy gets checking the toilet to survive. Whoa, what happened there? What's going on? There we go. Well, here's the toilet, so let's get checking. Right, there's the urinals, however you want to pronounce it. Can't open any of these toilet doors. Oh. There is a dead person here. Hello. Ooh, what's this? This is the place that we use to feel free the Who feels free in a toilet? No strings, no scientists, no people that do us the worst. Okay. Find the file of Peyton. Is that what it says? You will see the name of the drug they gave him. What the f... Where the hell did he come from? And why is he following me? Mate, what's your problem? What is... Okay. So, he... Right. Okay. Well... So he's glitched us into a cubicle. Okay. That is fantastic. That's just great. Right, okay. Let's try again. Oh, look, even says it there. Blink. Where's the key? Don't tell me the key. Yeah, B to blink. Then does the key appear? Okay. Door is locked. Just to read that. Find the key nearby. Check the toilet to survive. And as if by magic the key appears. Okay. Seriously, what is with these doors? Right, so I didn't... So let me go back into here. Let me go back into here. Oh! So the light blew again. And... Okay, so that says blah, 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 blah again. Fine. Oh, it's him again. All right, so... Right, so if we keep pressing B, he disappears. Right, so there's nothing interesting with her. Okay. So I'm going to carry on now, because I've not got glitched in that cubicle. I'm going to carry on. I wish we could run, but we don't appear to be able to. Let's go in here. Let's go in this room. Door opens outwards. Right, so there's a red tint again in here, which makes me think there's something weird in here. So I press B again, and it's gone. I don't know what it was. Nothing looks like it's changed. What's this? Right. Occupation. Okay. I'm not sure what to make of this game. It seems okay. Don't get me wrong. Seems okay. Oh, here we are. Peyton Douglas. Right, now, this is getting a bit too much for Jimmy, but footsteps there. Hang on. So I can't read it again, but it said, I didn't read what it said about the drug. Can we see it here? Oh, we can see it here. Serum 109, is that it? Okay, so let's just keep that in mind. 109. Serum 109. Let's carry on this bizarre adventure. Stairs there. We'll investigate them in a minute. Let's investigate the rest of this hallway for now. Door. I don't think there's anything of interest in here, is there? I'm not entirely sure. I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to be going, if I'm honest. It said, you know, it said something about a toilet, which I feel a bit confused about. But generally, the game seems okay. There was something on the mirror here. Let's have a look. Beware of the man with the mask. I've already seen him. He doesn't care whether you completed the task. What task? Blink till you don't see her anymore. But you've just said it's a man. Could be gender neutral. I guess it could be anything. I don't know. However, mind the things she's saying. So is... Okay. Never dare to ignore. Okay. I may heed those words. Oh.
Death is your only escape.
Death is your
her.
Only escape.
No, 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 no. Now, I like the blink concept, I gotta be honest. I like that. It seems okay. So, I'm gonna carry on now, and I'm gonna go down the stairs that were here. What? Is that it? Well, that's confused me. Well, I guess that's the end of the demo. I didn't realize it was a demo. But it was a full game. It's very small. Oh, on the itch.io page, yeah, it does say demo. Demo 0.1.1. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, well, give a thumbs up if you liked it, guys. Give a thumbs down if you didn't. But let me know in the comments why you didn't like it. What didn't you like about it? It looks fairly decent. That could actually evolve into something quite nice. So yeah, I'll leave a link to the game in the description below for you to have a go if you want to. See if you can find things I didn't find, or see if you're being glitched into. Yeah, that was The Hunted. I've been Jimmy Vegas. Guys, thank you very much for watching.